Well, let's keep going. I'm going to put food in there, one way or the other. Can I put this in here? Before. I'll put one here. I didn't want to have so many trains, but I know what I'm writing there. I think this is where I screwed up. Okay. Green. All right, we got a railroad, food railroad anyway. I basically wanted to do only trains and one train and ships, but it was impossible. Possible was where the bread was, the food was. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop it right here. I'm gonna put in okay. Okay, so put in a new line, lighter green, start here. Birmingham. Okay. But okay. That in the wrong place. Oh, it's full. Okay, draw the debts paid off. Running along the shore here. Now, if there's climate change here on the transport fever, this is tropical fever 4. Vanilla. deadheading. Here's where I go to next. Well, Cucamonga. Jeez. Well, you got food that's got to go in here. Bricks that got to go in here. So it's probably best if I put the collision there. Hmm. Okay. Okay, let's pass here for now. That's not where I wanted to put it, actually. Okay. One. Mutely. Rancho. Kuka. Thank you. Let's see if that works. Well, I want to put a building right here. Okay. Street. Okay. Now, let's see. Okay. That's good. Now, I need to put in one of these. Okay. Okay. Now I'll do with the blue. You. Huh. You know, I had a feeling about this. And I'm gonna get rid of it. Yeah, that's wrong. Okay. Okay. So that was not navigable water, but well, per se. Here we are, 1865. And we got two trains. We got two cities for the commuters. Well, we don't know if we have commuters yet or not. Oh, Rancho Cucamonga. We've got one waiting for us. There was one. Now there isn't. Okay, that's a high bridge, well, I'll tell you. Yeah, well, we got ship. We got a ship. We got one ship. There's nothing, right? Thank you. we doing? Oh, he's going up. I think we paid off everything, didn't we?
Yep.
We did. Down. Well, money. That should be enough, right? Right. Let's get the show going. I don't think, Rancho Cucamonga was that far up, but I guess it is. There's nobody waiting for it. Hell, $2.5 million. Where's he going? Look at that canal. Need food and bricks for that guy. There's raw food. Good thing it's shallow draft, huh? We'd be in real trouble. I'm not crazy about this map, but it's the one I got, so you know, I just get the one they generate for me, so. Nobody waiting for me. Wow, I can't believe that. And we're getting food, no less. Once I get bread in there, things will be a little bit better, I think. I hope. Let's see if we take the canal back through. Well, he should. Doesn't mean he will. Well, 1865. And we got two trains. We got two cities with commuters. And we got two cities connected for ferry boat. Now we're in the islands. We're in the tropics. Beautiful out here. Look at this. And we're cruising along about 16 miles per hour. Yeah, he's going through the canal. You have to. Boy, look at that. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Cucamonga. Well, it's only just begun, right? It's only just begun. I don't know, that's some sort of a movie song. Who knows? Who cares? I don't care. Do you care? You care, let me know. Maybe I'll be able to burn. Yeah, he's got a long way to go. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, how are we doing? Anybody here? Nobody waiting there for us. What's the sense of putting in a line if no one's going to use it? Well, the population is going up, and that's what matters most. Put that right out here. I think we have someone waiting for us. Oh, we got two people. Think of that. Well, you know, the longest trip begins with the first step. Something like that. Something along those lines. What else do I need for this? Any bricks? Next time we'll look for the wow, that railroad's losing money. That bridge is a little too high. Could have been lower. I can't imagine traveling over that stuff. Dude. When a cart was pulled by two horses. Dude. Okay, now we're 10,000 is good for that one. 1868, huh? I had to get food to I can get raw food there. Yeah. And I can get food up here, yeah. Let's see what we got. Can I put one in here? No, I can't, because I got to I gotta raise this up a bit. Strength. I don't want to spend too much money on this, so. No, sir. Okay. Food's in there, but okay. So we got food going in there, and I saw food there, and I saw okay. Okay, good. Where did I see food? Aha. I saw food here. cat. We got him cleared away. All right, so now the cucaracha right there. All right, so I need food. New line. One. Two. Okay. Now this is Rancho Okay. We may want to put him up to maximum, huh? Yeah. Well, if he can do that. And then here, in the middle of nowhere, we will put a Okay. Borrow money. Okay. Well, he carries raw food and good food. Okay. Now I gotta do this one. I want him to pick up and unload nothing. I want him to and I want him to unload okay. And come down here. I want you to load nothing. I want you to unload. Hope this works. Okay, it goes to Rancho Cucamonga South. Okay. We're just going to see where he goes. We're just going to hope they go to the right place. Well, that didn't make any sense. You're going wrong. Oh, here it is, yeah. He got 97 waiting for him. All right. Looks like it's gonna be a nice day out today. I got three, huh? I got old money. Yep. I got two. I got 11 now. Rancho Cucamonga South. Not good. Well, we're at 1869. Got a lot of money. Not unusual. What you got? He's loaded. Basically, I think we can put a single one on here. I pay it off yet? Yeah, I did. It's going all these strange ways. November 1869. December 11th. It's, Christmas. January 1st, 1970. All right. Please like, subscribe, and enjoy. Okay, well, this is episode 2, so we're doing good. I got 2 trains. I got passenger ferry and 2 food shipping lines, shipping 2 ships on the food line. All right, please like, subscribe, and enjoy. Have a great day. Bye-bye.